As Andrés Manuel López Obrador's presidential term concludes and Claudia Sheinbaum's begins, the Mexico Institute is tracking the development of several key constitutional reforms. This site is the ultimate resource for understanding the reforms, tracking their development, and analyzing what's at stake for Mexico's democracy and the U.S.-Mexico bilateral relationship.